The Lord in His holy temple is living. The Lord on His heavenly throne is sitting. Everyone on earth is closely observing. His eyes, the thoughts and actions of humans are scrutinizing. Psalm 11:4.